doing.
Sent me those first two pictures on with the knee braces, the back brace, the canes, 297 pounds, and his belly was out to here. And I was thinking, God, how am I gonna help that guy?
When you get what you want and not what you need. When you feel so tired that you can't sleep, stuck in reverse. Tears come streaming down your face when you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste, could it be worse? Lights will.
Wait, if I don't hold these up, they'll fall, and I'm not going to do that right now. But I'm really pleased with this, and I just want to share this with everybody. Thanks a lot.
When you're too in love to let it go. But if you never try, you'll never know.
Here's where I'm at now.
Just what you wear.
Just because I can't do it today doesn't mean I'm not going to be able to do it someday.
Hi everyone, happy graduation. I really wanted to be with you there in person today, but as you know, I'm out of town. So through technology, I can be here with you today. So again, congratulations. You've been through a lot in the last 7 weeks, and you've really worked hard, and we're all very proud of you. And the video that we chose to just show you was really one about perseverance and encouragement, about having no limits, about working hard and what can come from that. Arthur had given up, but someone didn't give up on him. You know, a couple years ago, I was looking for work. I had been downsized and needed to find a job to take care of my family. I had a couple of offers on the table, but it was something that I saw when I walked in the building for the very first time here for an interview that really caught my attention and was a key factor in me coming to work for US Cellular. And it simply states on the door, as you enter this place of work, please choose to make today a great day. Your customers, team members, and you yourself will be thankful. Find ways to play. We can be serious about our work without being serious about ourselves. Stay focused in order to be present when your customers and team members most need you. Should you feel your energy lapsing, try this surefire remedy. Find someone who needs a helping hand, a word of support, or a good ear, and make their day. You guys have made our day for the last 2 weeks, and we've really been thrilled to be your peer mentors, and we look forward to watching you grow in your positions and as you expand maybe even into one of the specialty queues or into a coaching position. So good luck to you all. Have a great day. Just so you know, I'm not including all the outtakes in this video because you only have an hour for graduation, and really that would have taken a lot longer than that. Again, have a great day, have a great weekend, and see you on the floor next week. Take care. Bye-bye.